wanted to pitch JSU and the city of Jackson on making that whole dome proposal include a configuration for baseball because we're still backlogged and waterlogged on the diamond, but the show does go on. Scratch from being played in Florida, game two of the MAIS single A semi between Bayou and Tri-County. Held at Smith Wills, top of the second. Colts hurler Michael Portner helps his own cause, leading off with a stand-up triple. That's going to put Bayou in business. The Rebels, though, crafty. This is how you get out of a jam. Trent Driver with a punch out. Then Tanner Malone puts the pinch runner in a pickle for out number two. And then Driver picks off Dalton Davis. This would all extinguish the threat. And then Tri-County would come out hot in their half of the second inning. Tanner Malone at the dish. He's going to put this one deep past the bag at second. That would put runners on the corners with only one out. But it's going to be the Colts who ride off with two quick outs, including this strikeout from Portner. Third inning, the scoreless embargo is lifted, thankfully. Runners on first and second for Bayou, and Caleb Pilgrim feasts on this pitch. That's going to score one, and Bayou would take a 2-0 lead into the fourth. But the Rebels score three runs with two outs during their up, tack on another two. That means five unanswered runs. Rebels advance and win. They're going to play Glenbrook, Louisiana after a 5-2 victory. And